And a brand new luxury cruise liner has struck a bridge in eastern China as it passed underneath. The $44 million Pearl No. 7 was being pulled along the river to a port ahead of its unveiling later this year. CCTV pictures showed the funnels being crushed as it hit the bridge.